weighs 75 to 80 tons. And the last whale is the right whale, which is the endangered whale in the northern hemisphere. There's only about 500 of these left in the northern hemisphere, but the numbers are actually on the incline. And the reason they call this one the right whale is back in the old days when the sailing ships were around. Before the engines broke, they considered this the right whale to hunt. It was slow moving, and after they harpooned the whale, they got a real high content of blubber, and it allowed them to float easily beside the boat for harvest, and yield a high quantity of oil, which they used in the old lighthouse lanterns, and the lanterns and stuff aboard the boat. And once we do get out there, what we look for is the glow. It is on the horizon. When they come to the water, come to the surface to breathe the air, they breathe air like you and I. They cannot breathe underwater. So when they come and expel the air out of their lungs, it looks like a guy. And any more questions that you do have while we're underway, whether it's about the whales or just for the local fishing industry, you can ask. I'm a local fisherman in the area. I've been running boats for almost 15 years on these waters. So any questions that you do have, feel free to ask. Other than that, we're going to try to make good progress and get down to the whales so you guys can start enjoying the trip. White you see is the flipper on the other side.
Saw before up above there.
count. Double tail.
Thank you. further ahead of me.
Thank you.
Born tails first. Oh, Chris, eh?
I really had dinner with her yesterday.
Ah, it's a friend.
Run down.
see you. Possibly roll over and start putting on a little show.
Everybody enjoy it.
Uh-huh.